Alright guys, welcome back to Boogeyman's Nightmare. We're here today with Tsukiyo and Risher. We're going to be playing Horde mode, hardcore, on Gears of War. It became the free game this second half of the month, so we're going to basically show you what it's like. You guys ready?
Yep.
Let's get to it. Now we do have the modifiers, infinite ammo, and super reload with Headless Chicken. So I decided to make it a harder difficulty, that way it's a bit more challenging, and that's just blasting through enemies with no problem.
But that's the fun part.
I said let's go over here, so that's usually the best, most most affordable. There we go. Whatever.
Base established. Spikes are up. Spikes are up.
I love the candy cane Lance skin.
Oh yeah.
You guys hungry? You just take a big bite out of the gun.
Here they come!
Okay, so you shoot and leave. I see how it is.
Gotcha!
I'm still level 1 with the silverback. And I haven't unlocked the command post yet. That's only because I have to spend a certain amount of money on turrets before it'll give me that option to use.
Yep. With the sentries, I remember you have to get something to a certain level. Was it decoys or was it turrets?
Wait, for what again, sorry?
Like, to unlock the sentry gun, you have to...
You had to work on, turrets. That's where I find it most logical, but... The reason I really want to get decoys in is because I've been told is that, if you get them fully maxed out and leveled up, the decoys become Onyx Guards themselves.
Templin tickers.
And I don't plan us making the whole 50 ways, but we're gonna do our damnedest and try. Where is he coming from? Oh, there he is. Oh no, it's fine. I was just trying to go for the tank. It's so satisfying to watch them blow up.
Oh.
Ouch. Oh, there he is. Okay, we gotta kill the enemies for the from bonus wave in a minute and 45 seconds.
Needed this.
Does anyone want the Scorch Room? Because I was gonna take it.
Nah, go ahead.
There's also a long shot, though.
Here they come!
Die.
Get back here! We're not done yet!
Oh god! No, you burn. We got the... the Shriekers. And sorry if I end up calling anyone by a different name, it's been a while since I played Gears. But it's still a fun game.
Same here, it's been a while.
Jack's coming around on the left side. I see you guys going around on the left side.
They came straight for me. Kill me, please! Okay, if you insist.
I'm definitely if you insist, you know, you don't want to be rude.
Yeah.
Walking around the corner. What'd you do? He had to be put down.
Maybe I'll take a long shot instead. No, this is a squad troop on the left side if anyone wants to.
Turret repair!
I'm burning so much money into this decoy.
I don't know. Very splitting image. It's like looking in a mirror.
I'm sorry to say, but I can see why the Queen lost the wars, just for the fact the Grodes can mistake a decoy for one of us. There's a problem.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, and you know.
Owen's suggestion, if when we start getting boomers, stay away from the decoy. He can end up getting us killed just for the fact they're aiming at the decoy.
Yeah.
I killed a boomer, and he, as soon as he was trying to hop over an object, it looked like he just gave up and died when I shot him.
Meh, I don't like this one much anyway.
Nope. That was weird, though. He was actually still laughing. I was expecting him to start freaking out as I shot the tank.
Dang it. I tried kicking him.
Would you... There we go.
I messed up on the super reload. I'm shooting him right now.
Yeah, he's about to come around the corner for now. Wait, this doesn't... So, it didn't let me upgrade this one, but I had the option to upgrade this one a whole nother level.
Huh.
Oh, I guess
that's... Oh, yeah, that one's a full one, well, that one's a half, that's why.
Yeah.
Shriekers.
Terminated.
420, blaze it. Oh, really? Two grubs were going up to each other as one of them was about to blow up from their flame tank, and Ashton decided to finish him off. You could at least let them hold hands, Ashlyn. God, all these tickers. I'm down.
There's a miner.
How do you get through so quickly? Ouch, I'm down again.
Down too, don't die.
Yeah, like I said, that's the only problem about this decoy right here is that everyone's shooting at him, so if we're near him when there's an explosion, it's gonna hurt us. Not his explosion, at least I don't assume. Which reminds me.
Oh cool, I got my camo back even though this wasn't my original massive. Cool.
Time's up!
Gotta make sure they're dead.
Stop dodging. Walk into the bullets. What?
Jeez, that kill feed. Oh,
come on,
that one wasn't dead yet.
Come on. There you go, good boy. We got grinders.
Noted.
This'll kick ass.
I only got one stray ticker. Going on your side, Boogie.
Oh, yep, there he is. Got him. And they're all wanting to hide back there.
We have an armored Cantus.
Already? Oh, yes, it is on level 4. Oh, come on. What's your aim? Dang, so close. Oh, we got another one left side.
Oh my gosh, I don't think we're gonna get this bonus just for the fact armored Cantus are kind of messing it up. Yes, we got it. I'm down, though. It was worth it. Oh. There's a grub running around for cover as I'm running over here for cover. Oh, no! Avenge me! It's like I'm going to wait until he gets over here, and I'm going to make him watch his friend die.
God. Well, I was trying to hit him instead of chainsawing, you know?
Oh, no, it's fine.
But it really didn't want me to. My bad.
Oh, no, it's okay. As long as he died and we lived. But yeah, I say it was worth it just for the fact that I was right there to get the final ones needed.
Time to build!
Running up here.
Decoy. It's more hilarious if me and Rish were like, oh, no, our leader's down. What do we do? Suicide? Okay. No, I'm kidding.
Well, I mean, Tsukiyo technically is next to mine for leader, I mean... Yeah, but he's right there, he's bleeding out on the ground.
He's dead, he's gone. Help me! He's definitely gone. I'm dying over here, pick me up! We will remember you forever, Boogeyman. We'll do this in your memory. I'm still here! He's still dead.
Because I was laughing so hard.
Oh my god, the Cantus revived a flamethrower as his tank was on the brink of explosions. Like, that was going to help. Oh, armored Cantus.
Oh god, I'm about to go down, though. Oh god, I was laughing so hard I couldn't aim. Cantus in the back.
Yeah, I see him.
Structural power hole.
Headless
chicken. Okay, that's not...
Oh, hello.
I got a headshot on the Cantus, and as it was headless, it tried reviving its teammate. It looked so weird.
Grinder in the very back. Yeah, there he is. Gosh, guys, you need to pick up the pace.
Oh, God. I'm always the one on the bottom, but I don't care.
Oh, I will... Ah, dang it. Next wave, I'm gonna upgrade this one sentry in the very back, just in case if we need to fall back for cover.
Here they come!
Behold!
I completely forgot that we need to
Oh, these guys will be easy. Oh!
Oh, he bailed.
Oh, that scared me.
Yeah, it's a one-hit kill when they bail.
Yeah, that's one thing I hated about the multiplayer. I mean, I did come in late for the multiplayer, but every time I would go into it, people are running around with shotguns, not even actually using skill to kill anybody. They would just get close as they can to you and shoot you because they know it's a one-shot kill. Risher? Do you see this guy?
Didn't even notice. He was literally quiet. I didn't even notice him.
Oh, here he is. You're just casually hanging back there.
Snap. It's the best for Horde.
Oh, I forgot. How do you put the shield down?
You aim down your sights and press A.
Why is he not on the...
Like, in a good area. You have to be, like...
Oh, there he goes.
There's guys down the hallway.
Just yeah. Die, will ya?
Pray and pray.
Five left!
Sorry for that kill still.
No, no, it's fine. Man, they're doing the damage to dodge and get up here. Nope, I got this. Well, everyone loves violence.
Boogie, do we need to talk?
No. No. We're good. It needed to happen.
Video games, isn't it?
Time's up!
We got... Yeah, Lambert, yeah. I was trying to think of the word. And then it already appeared in front of me.
Oh, Lambert, bro. If only they actually fought each other, though.
They're just like the enemies on Destiny. Even though they hate each other's guts, they'll definitely stop firing at each other just to kill us.
that makes kind of more sense because they're part of the darkness, but this, it doesn't make any sense.
Yeah. Especially when in Gears of War 2, they were introduced and they were fighting the shit out of each other.
Yeah. Well, they were solely focused on each other.
Yeah.
God, that poor ticker. So much bullets.
Alright, I'm going in.
You know, if you die, I'm gonna laugh.
Now that, ladies and gentlemen, is how a badass handles it. And I'm at the bottom of the score, damn it.
Nobody die.
Oh, so, none of us have to go down. Is it downed or dead? Dead.
It's dead.
Okay.
Wire repair.
I'm 20 bucks away from being able to upgrade that to the fire wire.
We got enemies incoming.
Here's some care.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do.
Probably want to stay away from that. Dummy.
Yeah, I was gonna camp the hallway over here. Dredges. Dredge. Go fire charge.
What are those one things called? Let me kill one. Maybe it'll pop up. Yeah, we got polyps. That's what they are.
Polyps are definitely a good way to get a bunch of kills.
Yeah.
I just see him skittering back and forth, trying not to get shot.
Nailed it!
Oh, and I can't wait to see what the next Gears of War is about.
Yeah. Because, I mean, it, technically, if you think about it, it's over.
Yeah, well, if what I've heard, it's supposed to be about the Pendulum Wars, which, if I'm not mistaken, that's before the war with the Grubs.
Yeah, that's before E-Day.
Two left!
I mean, it wasn't so bad, it's just there was, for me, there was just a bunch of glitch problems. Like, the game breaking thing I had is whenever I went in to play, I beat the campaign, and then I realized, oh, hey, there's a an aftermath, which is what I think it's what the thing's called, which is after Gears of War 3. So I was interested to see what that's about, but I ended up getting an update, and the stars I earned to unlock it reset. So it just, like, I'm trying to get through it again just to do that, but then again, it just bores me, because I have to redo that stuff again. We got formers. Surprised none of these dredges have, mutated yet. Watch out.
Dang it.
Gotcha.
Sorry, I was,
walk it off.
In the middle of, chainsawing, locust from the inside of hell.
Two left!
Where's the last guy?
Down. Oh no, it's a polyp. Oh no, don't kill it, don't kill it, don't kill it. Hey, it's friendly, see?
Easy put down, he tried attacking me.
Get ready.
Here's my pet polyp.
Another Jeffrey.
Ready and wait.
I like how Risher's all quiet now. No, I'd rather wait on that. Thinking about it, but no.
Look at that, made a friend.
He seems to be quite drunk.
Yeah, I'm the DD.
Oh my god. Oh! I think because I've upgraded the Troika with the shield, it doesn't allow them to jump up there. That's why they get stuck. Watch out, Boomer.
You know, I've got to say this, but I think Rish is actually the officer that pulled him over and said that he's got a DUI. He gives away his tickets.
Guilty.
Only way you can be,
He's gonna be such a great... Being so cooperative, he's gonna be taking a couple bullets. My favorite thing to do is to make them legless, stick a grenade on them, and watch them kind of float in midair.
Yeah, I saw that.
But overall, it seems to be doing okay, though.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Peekaboo! I see you! So now we get him, but no. Okay. God, I hate the tickers and how much they dodge. No! I take no damage from that.
Decoy.
Stretch just mutated. Two arms.
Come on, show yourself. 420, blaze it. Former is rushing in.
Oh crap. I accidentally deactivated the wire.
Oh, that's fine. Oh! Wait. They were fighting each other.
They were?
Yeah, it just said Grenadier Elite killed Lambent Drone.
Alright, we gotta complete the wave in 2 minutes, 45 seconds. Or, now 150, but...
Literally,
he wants to kill that dummy with a passion.
No kidding.
He looked at me funny. It's a dummy. No, I wait.
No, you're the dummy. Wait.
Come on. Come on. Yeah, you wanted to show your face to me. You know you wanted to. Thank you.
Waiting for this one headless chicken. Oh, two headless chicken.
There was a flamethrower at the very top of the stairs in the very back trying to get us from over here.
We're good. Oh, headless dread.
Not so headless anymore.
Is it a headless mutated grudge? How does that work? That's what I hate, in like the middle, like say you chainsaw them and you kick them away, sometimes they mutate at the last second.
And one thing I've noticed, there's mostly one damn handyman here, because every time whenever I'm coming back to an area I know it's been completely destroyed, it's completely repaired again. Oh! I got down by a grenade. Thank you.
We got a Mala rushing left side, I have no shot on. Trying to lead him. Oh crap, he got through. Trying to get behind him and take the thing down. That's a mistake.
Yeah.
Did he go down?
Oh, the mole, yes, I got him.
Crap, I didn't see him.
Oh crap. I'm down.
The firewire will hold him off. You get him, I'll keep the
mauler. I went down.
Come on, pump it up!
Pew, pew, pew.
I'm a cowboy. I mean, I can only move it after this round to where the laser wire is that way. I mean, yeah, there's a turn defending it, but it takes a little longer to get it out.
Yeah.
You know? I mean, we could move it into that smaller room, since there's really no reason for that room to be there otherwise.
You gonna die? No, he's gonna be a bolt sponge.
Boomer.
Good to go. Bomb down. Where they multiply?
Oh, watch out.
My mic was on mute that whole time.
Oh, it's all good.
Yeah, but thanks for the save.
Hostile eliminated!
Doesn't even know where he's going.
How do you like your meat?
Alright, what's the plan if we get a berserker?
Run away.
Yeah.
Crap.
Well, I guess the way we'll know we get a berserker is if we get Scorchers dropped.
Berserker.
Oh, even worse. Yeah, go ahead. It's best to lead her away from our position. I'm going down.
Oh, shit.
Run, run, run. She's on her ass. God, the grinder. I'm down. Yeah, she did run.
Wait, what?
Oh, Kansas, come on.
Alright, running back.
And we got screwed over because we weren't prepared for this I'm dead though. I can't fly back
here. You got it. Lamb Berserker, go ham on those scrubs. I believe in you. Good job. Yeah.
God.
No.
I suggest trying to stay away from the base, if at all possible.
Yeah.
I know, but I got this dude here.
Are you? I'm sorry, that was some BS.
Did you die?
Yeah! Lambent drone just, I knew where he was in cover, he just all of a sudden quick scope shotgunned me and killed me quickly. Wave 20.
Well, what it is that we keep running away from our base, and we get stranded out where the battle is.
Yeah, so I guess we might as well stay. We can always repair the stuff later, so I guess that is a better tactic instead of trying to save our stuff. Might as well use the fallback point the best we can.
Yeah.
Alright, can a Lambent Berserker get torched by a Scorcher?
He can. That's one of the only ways to kill it.
Okay. Well, I've got a Scorcher.
Okay, I'm gonna get in the Silverback. Wait, Boogie, do you have a Scorcher?
No, it's fine, though.
Do you want to get in the Silverback? That way you can use missiles?
It doesn't have missiles on it yet.
Oh, dang. So, yeah, never mind. I'd rather stay with it.
Walk away. Oh, I got downed.
Oh shit, I tried to get you.
Watch out, she's right behind you guys.
I know. Run.
Run!
I'm down!
Dang it. I got down mid-roll. Run. Almost dodge. Dang. She went really fast up behind me.
Alright, just make a big circle.
Oh, we're going here. Okay.
Watch out for the torque bow.
I'm just running through trying to get back to the staircase.
Woo! She is right behind us.
Alright, I'm back up safely. I don't know about you guys. I'm trying to provide cover.
I'm down by a shotgun. Careful, he's coming up right behind us.
Come on. I'm next.
Oh my god! Okay, I'm... if Risher, you can't make it, then I'm done. It was some BS just out of nowhere. Someone ended up throwing a grenade right into our pile.
Yeah,
we can buy back in.
If you want to, go ahead. I can't.
I'll let you know if I'm about to go down if you guys want.
Nailed it!
Okay, you back in?
Now I am.
Oh, okay. I didn't know if you wanted to.
Watch out for the drudge.
Any day now you want to die, that'd be great.
There she goes!
Oh, come on. Even with super reload, he still
woo!
I'm trying my best to crawl.
Alright, we did our best, guys. Sorry, we couldn't make it to wave 50. Just, there was just so much going on.
Good game.
Alright. Well, that ends it for Boogeyman's Nightmare. We'll see you in the next video.